Not long ago, I came to Argentina. I would be lying to you if I told you I didn't come here for the wine. While in Buenos Aires, I decided to head west, to the region responsible for much of the country's wine production. I'd been dreaming of this for a long time. I needed to do it right. So my girlfriend and I booked a weekend stay at the best hotel in the region.
Unless you operate on the Argentinian sleep schedule, it's easy to catch the sunrises here during autumn. It finishes its ascent around 8 a.m., and the birds in Mendoza will make sure you wake up in time to see the shadows and colors of the Andes Mountains in the distance. It's a very peaceful place to wake up to. You're surrounded by endless vineyards, which brings a sense of tranquility, knowing there's no place to rush to. Despite the beautiful sunrise, we felt a bit anxious. The accolades given to CAVAS have left us with lofty expectations. We wanted everything to go right. It's still early, but so far, so good. I then went for a run, for a few reasons. One, I thought it'd be a good way to explore the entire property. Two, I wanted to inject some passion into my life, running like a romantic hero through lush vineyards. Three, if I sweated out enough of my sins from the previous day, I'd feel less shame to drink a healthy dose of wine at the tasting we had scheduled later in that evening.
Uy, qué rico soy.
The property is filled with gardens, many pomegranate trees, infinite grapes, as well as the occasional visitor who believes that there is sommelier.
Puedes ver, hay demasiadas uvas. Pues yo pienso que estamos afuera de la cosecha. Parece.
¿Cuál es el plan?
Tasting a las 7 en la cava con el sommelier. Y después del tasting pasamos a la cena. Para mí se va a hacer en la cava. Y ya como explorar los viñedos. Ah, bueno, antes de eso tenemos que ver el atardecer desde la terraza.
Our original plan was to spend the day relaxing outside, in the pool, or jacuzzi, or gardens. We wanted to refrain from alcohol, or any unhealthy food, and attempt to save our appetite for later.
But, alfajores de coco?
Cheese, yes!
¿Cuál es?
Sí. Please, add some money. Yes. Oh wait, I forgot something. There we go.
Mira ese media luna.
More carbohydrates, please. Sí. We are not doing keto here.
Ay, mira el gato tan lindo.
mascota de la casa.
Ella manda. Sí, sí, sí.
Hermosa.
Ella es tierna, es dulce ella.
Es demasiado dulce, pues, y no es normal en un gato.
Mira su cara.
Oh, ya se acabó.
Is that what I think it is?
No, Jordan, it is too early. You'll drink your wine later, you greedy animal. Please remove yourself from the room.
It was around noon when the hotel staff noticed us wandering aimlessly and asked us if we'd like to go horseback riding. We happily agreed, and they arranged for us a chauffeur to take us to the ranch, which was 15 minutes away. It was nice not having to worry about the logistics of anything. We drove through the Luján de Cuyo Valley. As our driver told us why, after years of living in the States, he returned to Argentina.
Más que nada, nos volvimos a la Argentina para criarlas acá por la educación, la salud gratuita.
Sí. ¿Hace cuántos años ha sido gratuito?
Siempre, por lo menos desde el año de 1950-1960.
¿Y salud también?
La salud también.
Es muy diferente de la USA.
Distinto, sí. En USA es como que gánate el dinero y págatelo tú.
Sí.
No. Por aquí, niños.
¿Listo?
¿Estás emocionado?
¡Sí! ¡Ay, qué hermosos!
Son de la zona donde hubieron los primeros viñedos acá en Argentina. Tenés viñedos muy viejos. Ahora los viñedos los que vamos a entrar son viñedos que tienen entre 80 y 110 años. Los olivos, los olivares y la uva.
Ah, la cosecha.
Y la comida no tiene carne, para mí no es comida. Es ensalada, guarnición. Es como que si vas a hacer verdura, no, es el acompañamiento de la carne.
Pero risotto.
Sí, pero tenés que tener una milanesa, por lo menos.
Listo.
Buen provecho, mi amor.
I typically end my horseback experiences intolerant, with pains in my groin and back. But all corniness intended, this experience was magical. We had a great time.
Tan lindo. Gracias.
During late afternoon, we headed back to CAVAS, where we had arranged to get massages and relax in the spa. I do not know why I deserve this, but we paid in advance, so I will just shut up and enjoy it.
Buen punto. Muy caliente.
Sí.
Te sentí el pelo.
The staff had told me the purpose of this was for antioxidation. Unfortunately, you cannot experience this effect from drinking.
While wandering outside, a staff member advised us that they had prepared a surprise for us on our terrace.
Uè puta!
Che hermoso!
Che chimba! Dieron cuenta que le gustaban los granadas.
Las granadas.
Uè puta. Tan linda. Es como en esta dirección hay dos diferentes alturas y será diferente en los colores. Ay, madre, que yo amo los colores, como así.
After the sunset, we walked over to the main building and went down to the wine cellar for our tasting. The sommelier proceeded with the history of the winery, the wines we'd be tasting, the history of the region, and much more Wine 101.
Antes era todo mucho más en la ciudad, ¿sí? Y era, estaba todo cubierto con uvas, con plantas de Chardonnay, y el blend de tintos es de bodega cara. Ahí les voy a contar.
¡Uy! ¡Qué rico este sonido!
Muchos edificios de bodegas se ubicaban allá, no se ubicaban a donde nos ubicamos nosotros ahora, que es como la zona más conocida internacionalmente para la localización de las bodegas.
I'm sure for everyone else, it was very interesting and educational. But Stefa and I finished a bottle of champagne before arriving. I was a poor student while going to school sober. I'm most likely not going to retain information while drunk.
The grapes are gonna be picked with...
By the looks of these videos, the wines looked great.
Measures the sugar of the grapes. Yes, so whenever you're ready, we are going to do the
Esa.
Same steps. First, look at the...
We cannot be the only ones drunk
yes,
here,
you can use your
right?
Napkins to discover like, the real color for 14.5. Yes. 2019, yes? For example, if you have
this type
like
of conduct
very,
is acceptable
in
Mendoza, right?
It's very dry. You can pair that with something which is very buttery. Or milky. So
milky.
The velvety sensation
velvety
will
sensation.
Be cleaned by that dryness. Something is like very spicy or very intense.
Spicy, intense.
You can use acidity to refresh our
refresh
mouth.
Me, please.
So here, we mainly make wines with a good aging capacity, but let's say it up to, I don't know, 50 years, and it's not that common. Yes, it's not very common.
This there would be my last glass, at least until dinner. A few hours later, around 10 p.m., we entered a private room in the wine cellar to have dinner.
Blanco o rojo.
Vamos a comer huevo y bife.
¿Qué estás diciendo?
Rojo.
It's quite strange for us to eat this late at night, but this is normal in Argentine culture.
Nosotros argentinos festejamos muy tarde. Lo mismo con los almuerzos, con la cena.
Sí, eso es muy tarde para nosotros para comer.
Bueno, en mi familia generalmente los domingos, que es cuando todos nos reunimos.
The waiter brought us a speaker and encouraged us to put on our own music. Aside from when they came down to bring us our food and drinks, we were left completely alone, yet felt completely taken care of.
Bueno,
entonces Cusco sí que... Cusco, hay garbanzo, otras verduras.
¿Qué tal, chico? ¿Te gustó?
Súper rico.
Sí.
Deli, muchas gracias.
Muy interesante.
Lo mismo siento un paz. Yo veo a alguna gente bajando con mi vaca. Si ves.
Ay, llegó la vaca.
Ojo de bife de la mejor calidad que van a encontrar en Mendoza. Jugoso como corresponde, el asado se come jugoso.
Sí. Y es como una milhoja, ok.
Así que espero que lo disfruten, chicos, está excelente.
Está muy suave.
Feliz.
Cierto. Yo digo que casi un 9.
Ok.
Yo digo como 8.8.
Listo.
Pues, la felicidad de la baja. Dios.
Entering CAVAS was a gamble. People, places, and things adorned with extravagant accolades usually fail to live up to them due to my natural skepticism.
Hasta luego, es un regreso.
I've learned not to trust the hype on most things, but CAVAS had other plans for us. It defied my jaded senses and delivered a very memorable experience.